days in Ghana. On your willingness to do that, not merely to serve 1 year or 2 years in the service, but on your willingness to contribute part of your life to this country, I think will depend the answer whether a free society can.
You were young and beautiful when you came from the wealthiest nation to help the poor. In 1966, 13 years after the end of the devastating war, you first stepped onto this land where most people suffered from hunger and lacked proper education and medical care. And you were faced with unfamiliar food, a foreign culture, a language you could not understand, and eyes filled with curiosity. While sitting on the floor around a small round table, you struggled as you didn't know whether to straighten or fold your legs. There were sleepless nights as you feared that the mice running across the ceiling would fall onto the floor when you lay down. You had to use squat toilets for the first time in your life. People's curiosity peeked over to see you in the public bathhouses. To the children who lived in rural villages that took from hours to days by bus or train ride from Seoul, you were the first foreigners whom they had ever met. To the country folks, you were the 미국 사람, who could speak a few sloppy Korean words and had an awkward laugh. The children of the rural villages that you taught soon learned that in order for Korea to become a wealthy nation like the USA, they had to first learn English to learn the skills from developed nations. While others avoided those with the Hansen's disease, you took care of them like family. With your efforts to combat tuberculosis, you made it clear that it was not a disease that always leads to death. Some of you even released music albums regarding tuberculosis prevention. Your warm heart softened the hearts of the villagers. After being sick for days and unable to eat anything, the boarding house uncle rode a train all the way to Seoul to buy you a bottle of Coke when you mentioned you wanted to drink it. The young village men picked you up after school to pour you a bowl full of makgeolli. Despite your constant refusals, the boarding house aunts washed your clothes, including your undergarments. And you began to call them father, mother, brother, and sister, and became part of the family. Then, in 1981, after 15 years of service, you left this land. The sacrifices and services of your youth did not go to waste. We have risen from the ruins of war to become the 12th largest economic power in the world. The Korean wave is spreading rapidly around the world, and Korean food is becoming popular with people around the globe. Kimchi, which you first encountered in Korea, is no longer an unfamiliar side dish, even in the United States. Among the nations that the Peace Corps has served, we became the only nation that can now send help to other nations in need. We will remember that only a few decades ago, when we were poor, there were people who willingly sacrificed a considerable portion of their lives to help us. And so we wanted to show you that we are very grateful to you, that your service has not gone to waste, and that our friendship will always continue. So, we started the U.S. Peace Corps Invitation Program in 2008 and continue it to this day. Thank you.
학교 운인이고요. 저를 이렇게 길러주시고 한 운인입니다.
이분들이 가르친 덕으로 지금 제가 원광대 영어교육과 교수가 되었습니다.
그 선생님이 이제 외국 분이시잖아요. 근데 이제 처음 그렇게 가까이 접하고 우리 앞이 안 보이는데 먼 타국에서 오셨잖아요. 오셔서 우리에게 이렇게 좀 모든 거를 가르쳐 주시려고 하는 거에 대해서 상당히 이렇게 좀 그 당시에도 야, 내가 이 다음에 커서 열심히 살아야 되겠다는 그런 생각을 좀 가졌습니다.
그분이 선생님들을 초대를 해서 파티를 하겠다고 그래서 큰 기대를 하고 갔더니 커피하고 비스켓 넣고 그걸 파티라고 하시더라고요.
제 기억으로 윤 선생님은 늘상 아이들에 대한 애착이 많았던 것으로 기억이 됩니다. 늘상 아이들과 대화 나누기를 좋아했고 아이들의 호기심에 대해서 묻고 질문하는 그런 모습들을 많이 봐왔습니다.
낯선 곳 첫날 밤을 자는데 잠도 안 오고 뒤척이는 가운데 이제 천장에서 쥐들이 이제 밤에 자기들만의 파티를 벌이는 거죠. 그랬는데 아저씨가 좀 춥고 그래가지고 이부 자리가 있었지만 슬림픽백을 이렇게 추가로 이렇게 안에 들어가 계셨나 봐요. 근데 정말 시끄럽고 좀 불안해서 잠을 잘 수가 없어서 후레쉬를 들고 이렇게 천장에 후레쉬를 들고 서 있었는데 그때 당신 모습이 꼭 자유의 여신상이 된 느낌이 있었다. 네, 그게 생각이 나고요.
미국 사람들은 만날 때마다 아침에 만나면 화장실에서 만나든 식당에서 만나든 늘 하이 하이 했어요. 그래서 이것을 어떻게 우리말로 한번 바꿔볼까 생각한 게 평화. 제가 평화, 만날 때마다 평화 이랬어요. 그래서 단원들이 저를 평화김이라고 그랬습니다. 이 친구. 바라는 거는 빨리 이 코로나 19 바이러스 문제가 해결돼서 내년쯤 우리가 다시 한번 만나서 한국에서 만나서 막걸리도 마시고 된장찌개도 먹고 빈대떡도 먹으면서 좀 해포를 풉시다.
안녕하세요. K51 오수잔나의 딸 오지은이라고 합니다. 2008년 여러분들을 처음 만났을 당시에는 제가 8살이었지만 벌써 제가 대학을 졸업하였습니다. 여러분들 덕분에 제가 봉사활동에 많은 관심을 가지게 되었고 그래서 라파엘의 집이라는 장애인 아동 복지시설에 가서 봉사활동도 자주 하였습니다. 앞으로 기회가 생길 때마다 봉사활동을 틈틈이 열심히 할 계획입니다. 여러분들 요즘 코로나 때문에 많이 힘드시죠? 하루빨리 코로나가 종식돼서 건강한 모습으로 여러분들을 만났으면 좋겠습니다. 감사합니다.
Hello everyone. I'm happy to send you a video message since we unfortunately cannot meet in Korea due to the coronavirus. 5 decades ago, you helped enhance the public health of Korea. Thanks to your dedication, Korea has become one of the best examples in the world on how to fight the pandemic. Korea, an aid recipient turned donor country, has recently provided COVID-19 testing kits and face masks to many developing countries in response to the pandemic. By giving development aid, we are following the footsteps and legacy of the Peace Corps volunteers who showed their benevolence to and donated their talent for Koreans. I hope you stay safe and sound during this unusual time and look forward to seeing you soon in Korea.
The students you taught became principals, ministers of education, professors, foreign diplomats, journalists, artists, and business people. You had paid for some of these students' tuition because they were so poor. When you returned, the patients with Hansen's disease, whom you took care of, tearfully welcomed you back like you were members of their own family. The world still faces many crises and difficulties. The COVID-19 pandemic has not stopped spreading, and there are many people around the world waiting for help due to war and hunger. But there is hope. You, who left decades ago to volunteer for an unknown country with a dream for world peace, of true exchange and understanding, have left a legacy that now remains within our DNA to help create a better world. We were together in difficult times, and together we built trust and friendship. We remember you. We love you.
안녕하세요. It is very unfortunate that we are unable to meet you all in Seoul this year due to the COVID-19 pandemic. With the spirit of greetings and goodwill, the Korea Foundation has prepared a KF COVID-19 survivor box for you, including filtered face masks and various gifts that we hope will remind you of Korea. From the 1960s through the 1980s, more than 2,000 U.S. Peace Corps volunteers made the long trip to Korea, serving to provide and support education and health care. And thanks to the help from the Peace Corps, Korea has since achieved an economic breakthrough. It is fortunate that today we are able to send you well-made COVID-19 prevention masks to express our gratitude. We remember your services and will restart the program as soon as the COVID-19 situation allows us to do so in a safe manner. Please stay strong, stay healthy, and I hope to see you very soon. Thank you.
Ajeon과 생산의 힘이요. 내가 설마 하지 말고 검진 받으면 결핵 없는 우리나라에 보다 나은 내일. 결핵이란 남녀노소 구별이 없이 옮겨지는 무서운 병인데 자기도 몰래 환자된 사람 많으니 가래 검사, 엑스레이 검사 둘 다 해야지. 나이 빠짐없이 모두가 함께 한 해 한 번 틀림없이 무료검진 치료하는 보건소에 가서 자기 건강 자랑 말고 확인해야지. 나라의 힘이 되는 국민의 건강 발전과 생산의 힘이요. 내가 설마 하지 말고 검진 받으면 결핵 없는 우리나라에 보다 나은 내일.